Christmas 5. I'm Ava.
I'm Noah. That's Daddy. That's Emma. That's Ava.
That's right. Go ahead, Ava.
Today we're playing
Sunny! And Emma, tell me how to play.
Actually, Daddy, why don't you tell us?
Okay. Thank you for asking. What we're going to do today is we're going to get a tiny, tiny small can that we got from the grocery store. And it's got little tiny spicy dead fish in it. And we're going to put it on crackers and eat it.
And it's stinky.
That's right.
Actually, how you play is one person
can and put
Actually, how you play is one person hides and the rest of the people counts in here. And when they're done counting, they go and try to find them. And when you find them, you hide with them. The last person to find the person that was just hiding has to hide on the next round.
So before we get started, make sure you like this video and subscribe to our channel. Let's get started. To decide who goes first in hiding, I'm on a team by myself. Noah and Daddy are on a team together. And Emma's by herself, so it's actually sardines. So me and Noah are going to play rock, paper, scissors, shoot. And whoever wins gets to hide first. Rock, paper, scissors, shoot. I won! So now me and Emma are going to play since I'm on a team by myself and she's on a team by herself. I win the last round, so whoever wins this is officially the first hider. So let's go. Rock, paper, scissors, shoot. I get to hide first!
Okay guys, so I'm hiding first and I'm going downstairs because I want to. So the only places we're not allowed to hide in is the game room, my room, and our mom and dad's room. So I have a good spot. In there. So.
So Daddy and Noah are last because Noah found me last, so let's catch them.
We're in the tent right now. Don't let them find us. Say something. So I'm here.
Hi, we're hiding in here.
It's hot.
Us. That's not.
I couldn't.
So I found them last, so I have to hide again.
How do you turn it around?
Okay, guys, so I'm going to hide. Staying upstairs because I have a good spot. Those doors so they wouldn't see me right there. So this was put up, so I have to take it down, and I'm hiding in the bathtub. So, guys, I'm hiding in the bathtub now. So I have a funny story, really quick. So whenever we were getting this house built, in this bathtub, the first time. Daddy found me. Oh!
All right, Noah, get in.
Emma, Noah got in the tub before Emma, so Emma's hiding.
And you're supposed to stay with
me. Okay, so now I've got to go hide. So, thinking of where I can go hide.
I know you didn't stay with me.
That could be it.
Emma, you need a minute?
Yeah.
Okay. So, I got in this closet. So, it's like stuffing. So, I'm going to get off to the side so I can get open the door. They probably won't see me. I think Noah's not going to find me first. So, where are we? Here.
Okay guys, so Daddy and Noah found us last.
Thank you guys so much for watching this video. If you enjoyed it,
make sure to like, share, and put on your notifications and subscribe.
And also comment down below your favorite part of this video and comment down below some of your favorite
animals.
Thanks for watching.
Mine's a sloth.
Bye!
Looks like we're missing somebody. Is he still hiding? Let's go see.